talking to her. She's like, you know, propane. I was like, oh. I guess I didn't have to fall down a cliff. No, I already fit then. You missed all that fun. Rocket Snake!
What?
Burning out of fuel all hell up. I actually don't know the words of that song. I actually don't know why I got that.
Oh no, Colin. When was the last time you hit a checkpoint?
Don't jinx me! Make the snake very sad. No, which one's sad? Is there a sad?
That's sad.
That's pretty sad. I got this.
No.
I don't got this.
Even the snake knows you don't got this.
See, you got it. You nailed it, snake. Alright, maybe. Okay, now go back for it. Now that I'm only gonna go. It was a few feet of progress, so I miss it again.
Sounds like Carl Weezer.
Oh! That's not even close.
No.
That was more. What's his name? One of his team from Bye. One of his team from Simpsons. My boss is gonna kill me!
Oh, yeah, him.
You know, ever since we started, you know, the whole podcast thing, so we hear our voices recorded on the reg.
What?
Regularly.
Oh, no.
Do I have no sense of depth perception? Because I thought I fucking nailed that.
I mean, I thought your glasses were supposed to help for that.
They don't help with depth perception. They just help so I can see. See clearly, I should say. But no, okay, so I was trying to say, ever since we started recording ourselves... Oh, God damn it. Alright, so we hear our voices pretty regularly, and we're well aware that we don't sound like we think we do.
Yeah.
Which makes people who can do impressions fucking amazing to me. Because how do you practice if you can't hear yourself?
I assume they record themselves.
Well, I'm just shitting my brain. Okay.
Because I enjoy pissing in people's cornflakes.
Snake!
You gotta take it slow. You're not taking it slow.
Snake!
You gotta calm down. It's an exercise in patience. As Zenyatta said, be one with the universe.
I give up.
That is his quote, right?
For sure. Man, I'm bummed. I thought we were getting Doomfist in like a week.
No.
Actually, you know what? They still could, as long as they don't put them out on the PTR first, which means they'll come out broken as shit.
Oh, yeah.
But, I mean, the year anniversary is coming up. Like, what are they going to do? Gotta do something.
Well, they're probably going to do, some sort of special...
There's some anniversary skins?
Yeah, anniversary skins. So, I mean, I've already talked about this with Matt before, but I was saying that my theory is that, you know, all the skins that they had for the Origins Edition?
Mm-hmm.
People might be able to get those in loot boxes.
I'm getting a little lost here, don't you?
Lost as in...
Mentally. Spiritually. Physically, even.
You're sitting right on my couch.
Where am I?
Just think like a snake. And just let the music take me.
Think like a snake. Calm the fuck down. The snake just laughing.
I think. I don't think so.
I think it's actually this part of the music.
Yeah.
The music just laughing.
I think you're getting.
I've just now noticed there's fucking arrows telling me where to go.
Yeah.
And I bet every level's at them.
Yeah.
I just took them in as like, oh, there's part, there's wood that's part of the scenery. Small wiggles.
Where are you going, Greg?
Small wiggles. Small wiggles.
Are you just doing the perimeter?
Yep.
Okay.
Gotta check for coins. It's not coins. Waste my time. See, that's the problem. When this fast and loose, not paying attention gameplay works out so well.
But then you start relying on that.
Yeah, and then it stops working.
Oh, look at this, Colin. Gotta go fast.
What could go wrong?
Moving at speed and sound. He's fastest hedgehog around. Got himself a situation.
Whoa.
The Mario?
Not with Rayman. I miss Rayman.
So does Ubisoft.
Well, no, they wouldn't miss it otherwise. They would actually put out a deep, Rayman game.
They are. Well, Rayman's been off.
Raving Rabbits doesn't count.
Why not?
Because it's fucking trash.
Missed it completely.
Yeah.
Alright. Come on, ball.
Oh, there's no downward slope to help you either.
Oh, good luck moving this anywhere. Fuck out of here, bird. Get in my ass. I feel like that might help. Alright, this is not good. Okay, put my ass back down. Oh my god. Okay. Little nudge.
Little nudge. Just a little nudge. No, no. You can't get through there.
Totally can't. I see that.
Yeah. We gotta run the maze.
Little nudge.
It's gonna take a while.
Oh yeah, that's gonna take be a whole episode of just this. Snake ball.
You got any interesting animal stories?
Not really.
I literally told two stories where a snake just bit the shit on me.
Yeah, but
bit
me. I don't like animals. Oh, I've never had any even... disregarding good or bad stories with animals, I just don't think I have any with them.
Any interesting?
I don't think so. Chased cows once.
Oh, and have that go for you.
It's fine. They're not very fast when you're on a dirt bike.
Why were you
it was on my dirt bike. It's fine.
Oh, okay.
They broke out of the fence.
And you just got on the dirt bike and chased them around?
No, you just have to get ahead of them and just go. No, don't go here. And they go, okay. Because cows are dumb.
Cows are pretty dumb. Oh, this music is putting me to sleep.
I don't know, you know how I felt last week. Even though Bloodborne music is way more intense, I was having a hard time staying awake.
Oh, look at this nonsense.
Oh, look at coin.
Yep. I wasn't going to say anything because I kind of wanted you to progress.
What's that? Get the coin.
And look at all this progress.
Come on.
I hope this is worth it.
It won't be. Yeah! That's the speedrun tech Snake Pass needs. Late. It's like 4:30.
Oh, jeez, it's 4:15.
I'll finish this level.
Uh-huh. You gotta make me some stir fry.
Well,
don't say that.
Well, I have to make it. So I don't have an option.
Is there any song you think of that just reeks of the 90s?
Running in the 90s?
I don't know. Like, no, like, when you hear that song, it's like, yeah, that's the 90s.
Okay, that's fair. Yeah, because I usually think, yeah, that's a car.
Do you get longer the more bubbles you take?
No! Maybe. Why, did it look like I was really getting real long?
A little bit. I don't know, maybe I was... out of it. I don't think so.
I don't think any... I can't think of any song that makes me think, ooh, the 90s.
I suppose Spice Girls, probably. S Club 7.
Not really, though. Because...
Will Smith's rap career.
I don't know, 90s was weird. And, like, I don't really remember it because I was a baby. But.
I suppose I would have been.
I left the 90s at, like, what, 7 or 8 years old? So, you were much older than me.
Yeah.
But no, yeah, I don't know. I can't really think of, actually, I'm having a hard time just thinking of any music that makes me think of any decade.
Well, I mean, the 80s is easy.
Yeah, that one song that I can't think of the name of is pretty 80s.
I mean, anything by Twisted Sister.
Song that was just in my head. But no, Twisted Sister is a good answer.
Just any hair metal, but glam metal band. Glam rock. Holy shit, these levels got significantly longer.
Oh yeah, they're super long now.
I zoned out there for a little while. I was like, we haven't been on a different stage for a while. I went into the pits and came
No,
back.
We're still on 2-1. But all I want to do now is eat my young. Do snakes do that?
I don't think they do.
Colin, calm down. Oh, new switch. How do I do this one?
I think you gotta get up on it. There you go.
Ooh, that is not innovative.
I don't think innovative is so
good. It's not.
Intuitive?
Yeah, that's cool. Now it's going backwards.
I think it... No, it doesn't look fully extended. There you go.
Okay. Okay, there we go. Got the ding.
Whoa.
I know, the other controls were so easy. Hey, look, another drone. More of that Tycho Drone Master. I cleared that like it was nothing. Please tell me. Oh no, Duncan. We're at the end. But I'm missing a stone.
Oh no.
I literally have no idea where it is. Actually, it looks like there's a path to the white. Hopefully it's there.
What if it's underwater?
Does not look like it.
There's a coin.
There's a coin.
All you gotta do is find one more coin.
For sure, I saw it. Sure, like, go back. Might have to go. Might have to.
I don't think that's a path.
It looks pretty packy to me. Can't do shit here. Happy it is. Look. I have a ball here. No, I need to get over there. Save! Come. Keep.
Call the Celebrate to pick up your ass.
He usually gets angry when I tell him to pick my ass up. I'm underwater. Yeah, I am a little lost as to where that last one is. The top.
Oh, there it is.
Or what? No, it's the coin. I'm looking for the stone.
I thought you were also looking for the coin.
Well, both. Really. I knew where the coin was. Oh, okay. I think I'm up here.
Gotcha. It looks like there's a bubble.
If the coin...
Camera
would cooperate, that'd be great.
Boom.
Oh. No. It's bound to happen again. Oh god, I'm going back. I just want to beat this one level so I can leave. Great friendship on the Karmus channel when I'm just begging for a level to be finished so I can go home. No!
To be fair, that final Bloodborne kill, I was sitting there going, I wanted this to be done so I can make supper and carry on with my life.
Well, we've been worse.
Oh, you mean like listening to the important playlist? At, like,
1
o'clock in the morning?
No, I mean, oh, fuck. Uh-huh. Did you go up, dumb snake? No, I mean, because now we meet up a little earlier than usual, and there was that time where I didn't leave until, like, 7 at night.
What were we doing?
I think it was just Bloodborne.
Was that when we started the Bloodborne?
Yeah, I think that was the first time we sat down.
Yeah.
What's that?
Because now you're in this situation.
It's all that matters. Can I look another one?
I'm missing all kinds of bubbles.
Yeah. They're hidden more than I would have thought. I thought the bubbles...
I really think you're getting longer.
I just seem quite wrong. But no, I thought the bubbles would be a little more straight ahead.
Like, kind of like, this is the way you go?
Yeah. But, like, you still have to go out of your way a little bit to get them. But the bubble, because the coins are the hidden things.
Yeah.
That didn't work. Fuck. tried so hard.
And got so far. And in the end, it didn't even matter.
I don't think this game is so advanced to be doing this, but I actually feel like because I was just in the water, I'm super slippery. Wiggle around a bit.
You could get the bird out, yeah.
Nah, I keep it in this thing. Alright, I'm gonna dry up my grace. See if it's all in my head.
I think your biggest enemy is that you just don't take it slow.
Taking it slow. Think first. Last.
If you're not going fast. Oh, fuck that thing, dog. You always come last if you're not going fast.
Right, there you go. That can fuck off. Yeah. Alright, well. This one I thought it was fine. Alright, this one I'm actually super careful about. I don't want to fuck up this much.
Oh, you're playing fast.
Being super careful. I'm being super careful.
There's the bird.
Where?
That thing that's... Or there's something.
The cloud?
I don't know, that's a weird cloud to be moving that fast.
Especially where none of those look like real clouds.
Yeah.
They look like textures.
Well, on the plus side, if you just, no. Okay, no.
Okay, at least there's stairs here.
Yeah.
Not the end of the world.
I don't know what you're doing now.
Oh. It didn't work out well. I blame that on not... Oh, fuck. Off camera. Get out of my way, my own ass.
There you go.
Save!
Almost there. Colin, what are you doing?
The coin calls to me. The coin, Duncan. Oh, no, I need some speed. Little wiggles. Little wiggles.
You got this?
Little wiggles. So I slowed right the fuck down. Little wiggles! Alright, I'm not getting that coin.
We're here.
It's too hard to... I can't get to it from here. There's no way. I gotta drop down onto it. Yeah.
I wonder if there's like pro Snake Pass players.
Yeah, the guys who are beating levels in under a minute.
Look at that one globule.
Oh, thank God. Oh my God, the levels get so long. Got it. I can't check the leaderboards. That's all I wanted to know. How fast people could beat that level. Yeah, God, the levels are getting, like, super long now. Risky Reservoir. If that was the Lazy Lagoon, I don't want no Risky Reservoir. I'm fucking done. Goodbye.